time mark will be left on this world forever.